of Shirley in Nanto County was once famous for its pottery. There were 7 kilns operating at the same time when the industry was at its peak. Times have changed, however, and today only the Shirley Snake Kiln is still producing pottery. In order to pass on the art and culture of ceramics, Mr. Lin Guo Long, the owner of the Shirley Snake Kiln, has established the Shirley Snake Kiln Ceramics Culture Park. Lin hopes to continue the Shirley Snake Kiln ceramic arts tradition and bring about the rebirth of ceramics in Shirley.
老师，像您打造的蛇窑文化园区，在当地的产业发展有什么不一样的帮助？我想，它真正的价值不只是说让很多人到这个地方来认识这样一个文化而已。我们最大的一个期待是，这样一个文化能够发展地方的一个繁荣。所以我们一直觉得说，希望透过这样一个文化的一个感动呢，吸引相当多的观光客到这个地方来，能够推动周边的产业的一个发展呢。我觉得这个才是一个文化真正的价值。台湾的旅游生态不断的在改变，那也从早期的走马看花的一个旅游，甚至纯粹发呆度假的旅游，到慢慢现在走向一个属于教育的一个旅游，希望透过出来的旅游能够学到更多的东西，这个熏陶更多的文化的一个内涵。
融入我们的生活的当中呢，让生活更加有情趣。
这一座蛇窑已经有82年了，
82年历史了，哇，保存的也很好，因为它有82年历史呢，它烧的时候呢，它的窑的气氛越棒，烧出来的那个色彩越漂亮，哇，所以是它独特的一个地方，它会还会释放一点能量出来哈，来让我们这个坯里表面会更光滑。
哦，就是其实它用了越久啊，是要用越久，它的作品呈现出来的层次越高，越漂亮。在我们这之前都有做一个总体社区的营造，跟当地的居民，尤其是每年都有举办在整个陶艺的一个研习，让他们能够再接受一下当地文化这一种产业。
继续能够承传下去。
Many Shirley residents now work at the park, which gives them a stable source of income. Ceramic arts masters, considered human national treasures, have been at Shirley Snake Kiln since it was established. This culture park will preserve their craftsmanship, attract many tourists, and promote local economic development.
赞！From
the way the master teaches his skills, we can see the spirit of ceramic arts transmitted in Shirley. Shirley Snake Kiln Ceramics Culture Park not only provides residents of the Shirley area with employment opportunities, but also supports local industries. The park is like a beacon, shining its light on the path to the revival and development of the ceramic arts in Shirley. There are many other craftsmen in Nanto County. Thanks to the promotional efforts of the Culture Park, art and culture have put down sturdy roots in the county, and visitors can really sense a flourishing culture of fine craftsmanship. The times change, but fine craftsmanship will never be lonely. Thanks to the National Taiwan Craft Research Center's promotional efforts, the community craftsmanship movement is bearing fruit all over Taiwan and is establishing solid foundations for local crafts industries. Viewers should visit some of Taiwan's fine craftsmen when they have the time. Come appreciate the talents of these crafts workers who are reviving local industries and revitalizing many local areas.